Alright, we got our heating pad here. And we're gonna see how well this works. I bought this off Amazon for about 60 bucks, I think. I got a Galaxy S7 Edge. As you can see, crack screen. So, I'm gonna work on replacing it today. And, I'm gonna take off the back, see how well this works. It should, automatically heat up to 80 degrees. And I'll just leave this on there for about a minute to 2 minutes. So, let's throw it on there. Leave it for a minute, see what happens. So, after letting this sit for a minute, I try to use this, I don't even know what that thing is called, suction cup to open it, but it wasn't working, it wasn't strong enough. I wanted to see how it worked before I put the Sesmo opener inside. But anyway. Alright, let me try it with this. There we go. Man. Got it in. Yeah, hold on. Alright, we got it. Simple enough. It was easy.
What'd you say?
I'm fixing the phone.
Wait, that's you right there?
No.
Who's that?
The man.
And that's you right there?
So. Hopefully I didn't mess this up, but...
Then you put it right there, you gotta do like this.
Yeah. Anyway. Pretty good.